Hello everyone. Today we have an interesting personality with us, Mr. Narendra Naik, a rationalist, an activist, and the president of FIRA. So these days we are seeing so many posts and videos of Mr. Narendra Naik about Kaun Banega Crorepati and Amitabh Bachchan. So me, you all will be interested to know what that is. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
So what is this about? We are seeing this post and videos about this midbrain activity and the Kaun Banega Crorepati. What is that about?
This term midbrain activation is actually a bit older thing. Anyway, we'll talk about that later.
Okay.
Right now, what has been demonstrated in the Kaun Banega Crorepati is an act of blindfolded reading by a little girl, I think around 10, 11 years of age.
Yes.
Her name is Wamshi something. And she shows the great man Amitabh Bachchan that she can see things with her eyes blindfolded.
Closed.
By touching and by smelling it. Soonke mein batati hoon. And Amitabh Bachchan falls for it. And it's called a superpower. I don't watch TV. But when somebody brought it to my attention, I was totally intrigued. What is this happening today in our country? That a country of 130 crores is being taken for a ride by a little girl and an old man and a TV channel out looking for TRPs. They are showing that a girl can see without light falling on her retina. And that really hurt me. And I complained to the broadcasting BCC, it is called Broadcasting Complaints Council or something like
yes,
that.
Yes, BCC.
BCC, and they wrote to Sony TV, some grievance officer, and they withdrew the episode.
Yes.
What a shame that in this country this episode ran for more than a week, fooling the people that somebody can see even without light falling on the retina. And now, after they withdrew the things, I have written to them saying that, okay, you have drawn it now, but what is it you are going to do to correct the wrong impression created in the minds of the people?
Which is already created.
Yes. Then. Particularly some enterprise called Brighter Minds, which is training children to broaden their horizons by doing this. And let me show you this.
Yes. We'll watch how here it is done.
There is a blindfold.
Okay.
The girl blindfolds herself, of course, you have to remove the specs, and then reads things by just smelling them,
okay,
feeling them. You think this is really miraculous, but it is not. You see there's a gap here.
But is it possible to read everything through that gap?
Yes. We are seeing the whole world through two pinholes.
Yes, that is pupil inside your retina. Yes.
Yeah. So that means even if you have such a small gap here, you can see the at least what you want to see. And what happens is once you blindfold yourself, things become dark. So your vision becomes more acute.
But one more thing. Do you think that this 10-year-old child will be able to manipulate all these things?
No. There are people behind her who have trained her. This whole show is by something called as Brighter Minds, and the person behind it is one Kamlesh D. Patel, who goes by the name Daji, and he has got some happiness foundation or something like that, which is teaching people happiness and meditation, and they are claiming that some neuroplasticity in the brains of children between 5 and 15 years of age enables them to see this. What a tragedy.
So this girl doesn't know that she has been trapped in this. Is it so?
I really cannot say. But children are capable of lying. We assume that children do not lie, but children are capable of lying.
Okay.
And some children whom I have exposed have said that they know that they are seeing between the gaps.
All right.
Some of them have been threatened that they will turn blind if they reveal the secret. And
that is funny.
Two boys who had been, this happened around 5 years back, who had been sent to Mumbai from Bangalore, spending 60,000 rupees for this. They came to some other demonstration of mine where they were exposed, And this boy tells me that those who taught him told him that it's something like a magic trick and you should not reveal it to anybody.
Okay. So actually we are making the children to do something wrong.
We are making the children tell lies. That is the main thing I'm objecting to. You are teaching the children to cheat. And it's a perfectly fair thing to do. Good thing to do rather than fair. That is what I'm objecting to. And this is not today. The first one I exposed in this line was 10 years back, nearly 10 years. I think it was in 2010.
Okay.
When I was called by a TV channel when I was in Delhi. They said, "Aiye aap, yahan jo ek ladki hai jo aankhon mein patti bandhkar pad sakti hai."
You have been called to test her or?
Yes, I was called to test her.
Okay.
And it was a 2-hour program in which it went on and on and all. Every time I was going to check her, aapko mauka diya jayega. And when nearly 2 hours were over and when my mauka came to check her, this girl started weeping.
Okay.
Saying that mere aankhon mein dard ho raha hai. Since it was a live show, they could not stop me. I said, "Ye kya natak ho raha hai idhar? Abhi tak sab kuch theek tha. Ab tum rone lagi ho. Mujhe malum hai ki kya ho raha hai idhar." Actually, what was happening there was very clear in between the intervals because there were gaps. Her mother was the driving force, pushing her daughter forward. And tragedy of tragedy, in 2002, the Department of Science and Technology had issued her a certificate saying that she can see with eyes blindfolded and the certificate is signed by some Nayyar who is the secretary of DEST and we can show that certificate here.
Oh, that's sad. That's
so
definite.
That was in 2010, I think. Later on,
Here also, if I'm not mistaken, there are so many people who come to the schools and tell that, see, they can do these things, they can make children intelligent, they can... Yeah. So, what about that?
See, that is an old story, that Ranjana Agarwal's. But later on, what happened is, after 2014, this thing started as with a new name, that's what you call, midbrain activation.
Midbrain activation.
Children's midbrains will be activated by various sounds and processes by which their midbrain will become so acute that they'll be able to see
blindfolded.
So that was something great. And people started enrolling their children for the course and they started showing off their blindfolded reading children, saying that meri pinky dekho, aankhon mein patti bandh kar bhi pad sakti hai. So when Pinky does it,
why not my child?
Why not my child? And they had a sort of a circulation scheme by which if you bring 3 children, your child is done free.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
So this is the way it started spreading in this country. And in 2015 April, one man called as Vinod Surendran, who was running one midbrain academy and training children, took my challenge because I had put forward a challenge saying that I'll pay 5 lakhs to anybody who can show that they can see without light falling on the retina. And this man took my challenge. He said it could be at Kerala or at Mangalore. He chose Calicut because we are quite strong there. I could have done it in Mangalore also, but he wanted to be in Kerala as much as possible. And we fixed a date and we fixed a hall, paying around 20,000 rupees rent. And just 3 days before it, Vinod Surendran backs out.
Okay, he said he is not going to do
that. Saying that my children cannot function under hostile conditions. Okay. That means, you know.
They are not ready to accept the challenge.
Yeah. And we had things ready. So what I did, I just went in the morning, took children of our own activists, trained them to do that within 10 minutes. And they started demonstrating this. And before our demonstration started, I went on the stage and called Vinod Surendran, Vinod Surendran, Vinod Surendran 3 times. He didn't turn up. I said, "Vinod Surendran has not come, so we shall do what he does here."
Ippa, the best way to answer these people's challenge is, we'll call his name 3 times. Vinod Surendran, unda.
Adirundo.
Vinod Surendran. Illa. Vinod Surendran illa. So Vinod Surendran has run away. Okay. But we will do midbrain activation on children. First we will start with the young. Yeah, Vara. With the small little girl. Come.
Red.
Yes.
Green.
Anybody from the audience?
Red B.
Please give her something. Please give her a currency note. And you won't get it back if she tells correctly. That's also there. No, don't worry, we'll give it back. Don't worry. Yeah.
ATM card.
Yeah. Yeah, come.
Pen in the top.
Yes. Thank you. Yes.
50 rupee note.
Yeah.
IAE 020 743.
Yeah. Check, 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 check. Check the number. Yeah, you check the number. Tell the number.
0207.
Correct, yeah.
And when the children demonstrated it, some of the audience came forward with their children, saying that our children are midbrain activated, they can do the same things.
Okay.
I asked, can your children see when all the light to the retina is blocked? They said yes. So they pushed them forward, put the blindfold, they read. Then I put the swimming pool goggles, even that they adjusted and tried to see something. I said, well, this is all child stuff. This any one of our kids can do. Now I am going to really stop light falling from your, on your retina.
Uh-huh.
And they took up the eye patch. Snugly around the two
okay,
eyes.
Okay, okay. That gap is not there in between your
gap
nose
at all.
And
it goes
okay.
Snugly around the eyes.
Mm-hmm.
And the children started weeping.
Because they cannot see anything.
Because they cannot see anything. Now I said, what are you going to do?
Mm-hmm.
So the whole thing ended up with such a blast.
Talk, man. Talk. Read.
I can't.
Don't touch. Don't come near. Read.
സംശയമുണ്ടോ ആർക്കെങ്കിലും ഇക്കാര്യത്തിൽ? അച്ഛൻ നോട്ടെ, അച്ഛനോട്ടെ, അച്ഛനോട് നോട്ടെ.
വായിക്കാൻ കഴിയുന്നില്ല എന്ന് മോൻ പറയട്ടെ.
Please stop. This particular patch is used by ophthalmologists. It is certified. It is a medical device. It is not allergic. It is comfortable. That is why I used it. I did not torture any children. I did not invite any children on the dais. You sent the child. Yeah, you sent the child. You brought the child. The parent of the child brought it here. And I said, I'm going to put the patch. They said, yes. And now you are saying you're torturing the child. This is a medical device. This is a medical device. It is not a torture device used by the police. It is a medical device. And it is certified. It is called a surgiclot. So remember, right.
That the Midbrain Academy, after that, went to a magician called as Gopinath
Muthukad yeah.
And told him that he should come and inaugurate the next session happening in a nearby place.
Mm-hmm.
He said, what is that session?
Mm-hmm.
They said, it is this.
Okay.
He said, that is nonsense. it cannot happen that way. And then he got so angry with them that he had a show in Kerala, Trivandrum, showing how it is done.
Okay.
Then another magician, Malayath, did an even better show and totally destroyed it. So, and then Malayala Manorama ran a 5-day serial, a series of articles on midbrain activation. What a fraud it is.
Oh, what a fraud it
is. Even today, nobody can set up a midbrain activation school in Kerala.
But don't you think that these famous personalities like Mr. Bachchan, when they support these things, don't they get this, don't people get more encouraged to do such things?
See, Muthukad exposed it, made a video and showed it to whole of Kerala.
Okay.
That ended the midbrain activation in Kerala.
Even today,
nobody can do that. And then I went around the country demonstrating it in a number of places.
Okay.
And when I did it in Madhya Pradesh, the whole one whole gang of midbrain activation people, they tried to attack me. Oh. Actually, I had with me a lady.
So it is like a big
it's a
gang.
Mafia. It's a mafia. I had a teacher with me, a lady, and some children. And these people, they were physically attacking me. Then one man stepped out, a tall man. He caught the man who was trying to attack me, gave him two tight slaps and said, ye kya buzurgon se, mahilaon se, bachchon ke saath tumhari bahaduri dikha rahe ho, aaja, mere paas dikhao. Gave him two slaps, then gave him his card. He was the photographer of Times of India. He said, ye do mera card hai, police ko dikhana ki maine tumhe thappad mara hai aur ye mera card hai. That was the end of it. And he sat with us until they went away. So such sort of support we got from unexpected quarters. Now, as this thing went on, we started doing these demonstrations all over and it got close in a number of places. Then in Pune, they invited Vijay Bhatkar, the supercomputer fame man, for a demonstration, and he certified that children can read blindfolded. And of course, we attacked him on Nirmukta. We asked him questions. Then it died down and it came with a new avatar. This time it was called as brain balancing.
From the promotion from mid-brain activation to brain balancing.
And in 2017, in Puttur near Mangalore, one such academy started.
But it is a one but the same, concept is the same.
Yeah, concept is the same. See, they claim all sorts of things, but all that they can show is children can read blindfolded.
Blindfolded, okay.
This academy which started it, I was in England at that time and I came back, I saw it is happening. We filed a complaint with the DC and for the first time in the world probably, a government authority has issued a notification banning this activity. And that happened in Mangalore, by the DC of Mangalore, Senthil. He passed an
Mr.
order.
Mr. Senthil, yes.
Yeah. He passed an order. So, this stopped that activity also because I filed a complaint with Advertisement Standard Council of India. And they upheld my complaint. And then it was going as a package along with something called as DMIT. Dermatographic multiple intelligence test, whereby fingerprint they can tell what your child will be in the future or what your child should be in the future. Imagine that.
Yes. It's a form of check your palm. They do so many other things also the same way. Yes.
Yeah, and the originator of that is Dr. Howell. And I wrote to him. He said nothing like this I have advocated. Multiple intelligence is by Dr. Howell. I forgot his surname. I mailed to him and he gave me a reply saying that it is nonsense. And then that died down. And now the religious guru stepped into the picture.
It's easy to reach people.
The double stream. He started something. He called it mind something. and then children can read blindfolded. And these children even gave a show in the in a program, training program for the highest police officers of the land. The DGP of police Goa told me that, that he had gone there to some program and where the children came and demonstrated. Mm-hmm. And then Nityananda came into the picture. He brought his children and they could see inside the body also. So with the eyes blindfolded and then
so
I challenged
nice. You don't
him.
Need to pay for the x-rays.
Yeah. I challenged him and then I got a curse in response, which has not worked till date.
You're waiting for that.
I'm waiting for that. He said carcinoma of you know what.
Okay.
Anyway, that got over. Mm-hmm. Now into this picture stepped this Kamlesh D. Patel and his gang, starting with some brighter mind something and charging fees from parents to make their children brighter, and this is a part of it. He went to IIM Bengaluru and showed this, and I wrote to the director of Indian Institute of Management, and newspapers carried that open letter, and the reply was that this function has nothing to do with us. People take our auditoria on hire, and that's what they did. They claim. Mm-hmm. So we have got the photographs of that. You have got the photographs of Kamlesh Patel. You have got a video of him talking to the American Telugu Association, saying that it has come on Amitabh Bachchan's Kon Banega Karodpati. Mm-hmm. We can organize that show in US if you can bring enough number of people to watch this fraud. So, this in a nutshell is what is happening in the name of blindfolded reading. Blindfolded reading was introduced allegedly by a Japanese called as Makoto Shichida. Makoto Shichida had bogus degrees, he had bogus awards, and now he's no more also. And this bogus technique was brought by a man who's bogus in everything. And this spread a bit in the Middle East. Mm-hmm. And I contacted some people in Japan. They said, you have not heard of this midbrain activation at all.
Okay.
So, on the whole thing of blindfolded reading, which was a trick being done by magicians. They used to drive bikes, they used to read things. And it is all done by blindfolds of different types. I don't want to reveal all that here.
Yes.
Because there are magic.
That is there, yes.
Yeah. But here in this case, this particular blindfold being used by these people is totally bogus. They are using this type of blindfold, or sometimes they are using a special blindfold which opens when you pull it in a certain way. And this bogus was publicized on a show like Kon Banega Karodpati to fool 130 crore population of this country.
And that too through children. So that is too, worth...
Why do they push forward the children?
Children.
Because we cannot question them. And if you start examining them, they can always weep, and then people will say this old man is harassing
a
child. That is why they say it can be done only between people in the ages of 5 to 15. Hmm. But I know anybody can do it. I've got a friend who is...
As if after 15 you lose your brain, isn't it?
No, you lose your brain plasticity. My friend, who is 71 years old, older to me by a few months, he was reading newspapers with this. Because he is a professor, his name is retired professor Dr. Pandit Aradhya. He was a retired professor of Kannada. From Mysore University. He had come with me for my program, and there he took a blindfold and he started reading the paper, and he said, I don't even need my spectacles to read the paper. What a great thing this blindfold is.
So let's not fall onto such things.
That's
good. And please don't expose also, don't come up with the such things also, and even if you come and see such things, question it. That is what Narendra Naik sir always says.
Yes.
Question things.
I tell parents, these people fool you easily by telling you that your child is the brightest in the world, but there's a little bit problem with the brain, and because of this problem we can set it right by this blindfold reading.
And at least not teach children to cheat.
Yes, and lie.
Lie.
You are making children lie. That is the main thing I am objecting to.
Yes.
Because there are so many scams going on. There are tutorial classes going on, there are things like abacus going on. there are so many things.
But instead, teach them science. Yes,
this is the height of cheating.
Yes.
Teaching the children to lie.
Lie. So we have heard what Narendra Naik sir had to say. It is true. Please don't play with the children. They are the future of the society. They are the future of the country. Don't let them lie. Don't let them cheat the world. We are making the entire world cheat one another. So please don't do that. And teach your children to question things, to ask questions, and make them honest. That's yes. what I have to say. And so as Narendra Naik sir will be saying the same thing. Yes?
Yes. And this coming from a science teacher who
yes,
teaches
definitely.
teenagers is something which all teachers should follow. So yes. thank you very much.
Thanks a lot.